because some people try to really reform things.
Uh-huh.
And every time they try to reform things, what they do is they run to the God Imam. Huh. They ran to the God Imam for the first few years in 78, 79, 80. Okay. Then when the Guru started to fall apart, the Sasrup ran to Narayan Maharaj and wrote this book, Guru Reform Notebook, which is a complete concoction. There's no such thing as Guru Reform.